What's it been like working with Sage's Gemini?
It's been great. Yeah. It was fun, actually. Being able to work with him, he actually did his part separate. We didn't get to be in the studio. And then I was like, you have to come and do ad-libs. Like, it's just empty. And he didn't want to come. He was nervous.
No, really?
He didn't want to come to the studio. So I was just like, please come to the studio so we can work on this. And so he came and he met my mom and like my mom's best friend first. And then he met me.
Seems like you guys have a good friendship.
Yeah. It's a good friendship.
I love it. He's really cute.
He's so cute. I can't talk about it, you guys. I'm sweating. Okay.
But it hasn't been going well though. I don't want to cry too much.
It's going great.
Yeah.
He's a great guy. He's a very, very great guy. And I'm very blessed to know him.